Hello guys, welcome back with me Chow Chow 2025. Tired of making AI videos where characters only talk for a few seconds before you hit a VRAM error? Or maybe their lips just look robotic? Also, you want to use another video for your talking video. Today we're fixing all of that. I'm going to show you the ultimate video-to-video infinite talk workflow in ComfyUI that makes any person in a video talk realistically, complete with natural facial expressions and perfect lip sync. And it handles videos of long length without crashing, even on a card like the RTX 4060 Ti 16GB. Let's get straight to it. First, let's get set up. We need the ComfyUI Wan Video Wrapper from Kijai, link in the description. If you don't have it yet, go to the GitHub page, go to the upper part of the page, click code and copy the link. Access your ComfyUI/custom nodes folder. Open the command prompt here by typing cmd in the address bar, type git clone and then right click to paste the link. Press enter to install the custom node. Now we need the requirements. Still in command prompt, click cd dot dot and then enter. Do it again for the second time so you reach the comfy portable folder. This is where the folder where Python embedded folder located. Now we need to install the requirement. Follow the step on the screen to install the requirement, or simply copy, paste the script from the GitHub page. If you already have this node, I also show you how to quickly update the ComfyUI Wan Video Wrapper here. If you just install it, don't need to update it since it will install to the last update.
If you already have it, just do a git pull from inside the folder to get the latest version. After that, you must install the dependencies. The requirements script is on the GitHub page. For a portable install, you'll use a specific command that calls the Python in the portable environment. If you're confused, simply follow what I do in the screen. It's crucial you do this to avoid missing nodes and errors.
Next, let's grab the workflow. Head back to the Kijai Wan Video Wrapper GitHub, go to examples and download the pre-built Wan Video V2V Infinite Talk Example 02. JSON workflow, load that into ComfyUI.
If you are asked to download Melbourne Rowformer, simply click Install Missing Custom in Manager. Click Install and restart when asked. This workflow requires a few key models. First, the Infinite Talk model. The link is in the description. I'm using the single talk model for this video. Save it in ComfyUI/models/diffusion models. Next, the Melbourne Rowformer model. We've talked about this before, but if you don't have it, the link is also below. Download your preferred version. In this video, I'm using 16. Save it in the same location with the Infinite Talk model.
To maximize speed, we use the Lightning model. This workflow requires 4 key files, text-to-video model, go to Civitai, link in description. Download the WAN 2.114B text-to-video model. At 13.31 gigs, it will take a moment. Save it in models/diffusion models. ClipVision model, download the ClipVision H.Safetensors in Civitai.com, link in video description. VAE model, download the WAN 2.1 VAE BF16 from Hugging Face, link in video description. Save it in models/VAE. Clip text encoders, download the UMT5XXL encode F model. Save it in models/text encoders. Also make sure you update to your latest ComfyUI version. Old ComfyUI version might not able to use WAN natively. Or if you want to be saved, just try following the step first, and if is error, you could always update your Comfy later. But here is how to update your ComfyUI installation. Go to Manager, click Update ComfyUI. After that, click Restart.
One video block swap. This is key for managing VRAM. The default setting of 20 blocks is a great starting point for my RTX 4060 16GB VRAM. This prevents OM errors on long videos. Torch compile settings. If you have Triton for Windows installed, make sure to connect this to the Wan Video Model Loader. This gives you a massive speed boost. If you don't have Triton, just leave it disconnected. In Multis in Infinite Talk Model Loader, select the Infinite Talk model that you just download. Wan Model Loader. I am using a Lightning model here, but you can use the standard Wan model with a Lightning LoRA if you prefer. Set your attention mode. If you have Sage Attention, use it for better performance. For VAE and ClipVision, just simply use what you regularly use for Wan. Max frames, this is the most important setting for unlimited videos. It acts as a processing limit. For long videos, make sure to increase this number. If you have a 30-minute audio file, Set it to a huge number, like 45,000, to ensure the process doesn't stop. Load audio. Load the audio file for your character to speak. You don't need to separate vocals here. The Mel Bandroformer node will handle that for you. The WAV2VEC model. The node will actually download this for you the first time you run the workflow, which is super convenient. Just be aware that you can't use the Facebook or Meta version. It has to be the Chinese one, the one from Tencent, for this specific workflow. WAV2VEC embeds. Keep the F piece at 25. I've tried changing it and the sync gets messed up. Just leave it as the default for the best results.
Text encoder, use UMT5XXL encode BF16 with. For the prompt, keep it simple like man talking or woman singing. For your video input, I recommend using load video path to save some space since uploading it will duplicate the video in ComfyUI input folder. You should force your FPS to 25 if you want it to have the same speed with the output. But keeping it higher will make your video longer. You could this if you want to use longer audio. WAN video sampler is the same with Lightspeed model, CFG to 1, shift to 11, and step to 4. Now, let's look at the results. Example 1, this example uses a higher frame rate, showing that the final video is still smooth and not slow at all, giving us a much longer clip for the result. You could use this if your original video is shorter than the audio.
Your laugh's a rhythm I can feel in my chest. A steady beat putting all my fears to rest. No grandest I'm falling into step and calling it mine. Since you came around, got a brand new rhythm, feet to ground. You got me dancing on a cloud, so loud.
Example 2, if your input video is shorter than the audio, the final part will show a slight stagger, which is a key thing to watch out for.
This happy beat my heart is drumming. Started humming when you walked in. You're my favorite melody, let's begin. Oh, you lift me higher, my one desire.
The rest of the examples is using the same frame rate that is 25 for input video and output.
1, 2, 3, 4, I'm slamming through the door. Your love's a riot I can't ignore. Yeah, you're the best mistake I ever made. You color outside the lines in my mind. A beautiful chaos every time. We're beautifully wired, got me mesmerized. Neon bitch, she suck, you got me pop. In the neon light, you got me pop. Mail bam, your word game. You keep me guessing, I'm not complaining. Living in a sunshine state of mind. This beautiful life, yeah, it's one of a kind. This beautiful life, yeah, it's one of a kind. Waking up with a brand new rhythm in my soul. Finally found the missing piece that makes me whole. Every color's brighter now, I'm in full bloom. You're the dirt on my tires, the one my heart desires. In the quiet glow, finally found a place to call home. moving real slow. Finally found a place to call home. Kicking off my shoes, got nothing left to prove. Just me and it's easy, simple groove. Kicking off my shoes, got nothing left to prove. Just me and it's easy, simple groove. Neon dreams on a midnight drive. You and I, we feel so alive. My love's a tangled fishing line, a messy knot I don't mind. You're the best catch of my day. Floating in a hazy dream, you're not quite what you seem. Skies are blue, it's all 'cause of you. This happy feeling so brand new. I'm on fire, gonna play it quiet, quiet. Watch me light up the sky, yeah. The heat is taking over, I'm coming alive. Let the record spill and steady jam. No need to rush, baby, baby, just right where we am. The world outside is moving way too fast. But this sweet groove is built to last. But this sweet groove.
Anyway, guys, that's it for today. We've successfully created realistic talking video characters of infinite length. Thank you for watching. If this tutorial helped you, please hit that like button, share it, and leave a comment. I'll see you again on the next episode, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day.